Welcome back to MMA Inside the Cage. Cyberspeeze alongside the beard, Mr. Casey Oxendine. Well, Casey was on a mission for some true Romanian culture while in Ploiesti for the big super combat event. Now, Casey, what were you able to uncover?
Well, it was Romanian super journalist Catalin Stavri that drove me to the toughest neighborhoods of Ploiesti, where I was welcomed in by a family of real-life gypsies. There I was given a glimpse into not only their culture, but also their religious practices never before witnessed by Western journalism. They treated me to a series of authentic rituals that blew my mind and literally made the hair on the back of my neck stand up. And I was even treated to an incredible cup of Romanian coffee. You know I love coffee.
This is true.
And this coffee was actually used to tell my fortune.
Wow, that's crazy. Now, Case, it seemed like you're kind of weirded out. I'm watching the footage right here. What was she saying to you? Because you were kind of really eerie here. You could tell that you're really hearing crazy information.
Yeah, she spoke about my gym back home. She spoke about my wife. I mean, a lot of things that were very, very uncanny. And, you know, you hear that these rituals and so forth, some people believe that they're a hoax, but some people very, very much believe in them, and it's very much a culture of that society.
And how was the neighborhood that you went into? Was it pretty rough?
I'll tell you, I felt extremely safe with Catalin there by my side. He knows the area, he knows the people. It's definitely not a neighborhood I would walk into by myself. But I felt very, very well taken care of. And I'll tell you, the family that welcomed me in, they were very nice people, and they treated me very well. And it was just a wonderful experience. I wouldn't trade it for anything.
Okay.
And again, huge thanks to Catalin Stavri for his outstanding insight and translation skills. This guy has a huge journalistic future ahead of him.
Wow, let's shift gears a little bit. Let's go to work.